chip right after I skeet on it, you piece of shit. Tell your lies, speaking lips, they should try pleading fifths more often, bitch, and refer to me as your awesomeness. You saying me and so-and-so are comparable, then I look up so-and-so and they're terrible, you disgust me. Trendy rappers fall to hell off the map. After just one listen, I can tell off the bat there will never be a time that I have to rewind it on some goddamn what was that line shit. In fact, I find it rather boring's the category I put them in. Fast forward that whack verse, I'd rather hear the hook again. I would rate your skills very low level, and your softness is at a Pillsbury Dough level. Me, I got that gold medal flow that'll put me on the frickin' podium. You child's play, you Nickelodeon. I'm about to sprinkle sodium all over them wounds. Big wax, EOM, homie, don't get confused. Shouldn't get your hopes up when you know you gon' lose. You won't accomplish anything if you don't pay your dues. I'm saying, with all the shit I've charged to the game, the game should issue me a credit card in my name. No, we aren't the same. You are motherfucking ant size. My catalog's Jack's Beanstalk plant size. I'm sick of y'all saying y'all spit well when y'all shit sound like dog shit smell. Seriously, take it back and say you're joking when you rap everyone behind your back. Does that masturbating motion? I've worked hard for this while y'all half-assed it. Raise the white flag, matter of fact, half-masted. Half this rap shit that you hear is half plastic. The other human half is a lying-ass bastard. Fake biters like dentures, writing their bios based on someone else's adventures. I'd be confusing the censors with the shit that I speak, cause they don't know if it's some shit they should bleep. They like, damn, that's the fifth time this week that I've witnessed the sheet of lyrics from this geek on my desk for inspection. To bleep or not to bleep is an excellent question. These words have yet to receive Webster's attention. Spanish Webster is still fucking with the gender. Only point I'm trying to make is to give them something to remember, whether spitting on the microphone or strumming on the fender. These kids get mixed up like coming in a blender. Same goes for you lame trolls blogging. I would recommend less dick riding and more jogging. You at your computer desk sipping your super big gulp, eating Little Debbie snacks and Newtons full of fig pulp. I'm talking to you, it's sunny out, enjoy it. The bicycle you purchased was like money down the toilet. Yo, it's funny how steroided your confidence seems when the last time you got laid, hipsters were rocking big jeans. Tupac was in his teens, variations of the Running Man were popular routines. Lil Nas was up in Queens, yet to write it ain't hard to tell. He was still busy watching the Smurfs battle Gargamel. Fuck it, I just keep rapping great. Outside of the box like you use cheap packing tape. Try again, there's no time to waste. Just make sure the drawing board you go back to is dry erase. That shit you sharpie ain't gonna never be sharper unless that magic marker is an actual magical marker. Even then it'd have to have a good battery charger, cause I've been rapping since Eric Clapton was back with the Yardbirds. I wish you the best of luck. If y'all agree with me that most rappers suck, then make like a rake on the back of a landscaping truck and stand the fuck up.